disgusting. This is true.
Mr. Death.
Yeah.
So he became the designer of choice.
Yeah. The thing is, then he was asked by the defense team of Zeigler, the Holocaust denier,
right,
to go to Auschwitz and determine whether or not there really were gas chambers, right? It's just insane. Thank you.
Yeah.
So, and he testifies and is basically adopted as this huge revolutionary historian revisionist, you know? And he's just this mousy, weird little guy.
Weird.
Yeah. And his whole career was destroyed.
Wow.
I mean, you know.
Because he was sort of, he went against the...
Well, he was a fucking idiot. But yeah, it's a really great film.
I love that documentary, so check it out.
Yeah.
Can Axkin and Alma, can you shift towards the steering wheel?
I'm just so crazy. I was gonna say, we're done early, but I have to memorize like
some more
stuff. A billion pages of doubt for Friday.
Oh, is that your voiceover then?
That's all the monologues on the bus.
Oh, right. I guess you wouldn't have to memorize your voiceover.
No.
Just realized now.
So it's all the ones, and tomorrow's all the stuff with Lance. The Almost Rape and the Crow.
Oh, that's heavy.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yep.
We're
all up. I mean, it's good to get all that stuff done.
Oh, we're almost done.
Yeah.
Oh. This is getting cooler. I'm so cold.
Would you like to be less so?
No, I just...
You know,
I don't know if it looks
good. Speaking of my favorite home piece.
Actually, I have the coordination to do that.
Coordinate that.
Marker?